I get started really early in the morning, about 6:30 in the morning, and I wake up and I go to the kitchen and make coffee. And I have to make sure that my family gets off to their schools and to their jobs. I have two teenagers. So after I make coffee, I make breakfast. And then I sit down with my computer and I check the first batch of emails that I've gotten in the morning while I wait for my kids to get dressed. And so I answer whatever emails. Usually, some have come in late at night. People have questions about meetings for the next day or something we've been working on and they need my advice. And so I'll answer those for a little while until my kids come downstairs. And then I feed them breakfast and make sure that they have their backpacks and have done all their homework. And then I get them out the door, get my husband out the door. And then I get ready and go into my job, which is downtown. On my way to work, I sometimes will listen to a podcast about educational issues, or sometimes I'll make a phone call to somebody who I need to check in with about what's happening that day. And then once I get to work, I will usually have a couple of meetings. So I may be meeting with a college president about what's happening on the college campus and how we can help students succeed. I may be meeting with people from the school district about what seniors are doing to get ready for college applications. Or I may be meeting with funders who are people who, if they believe in the work we do, will give us money to continue the work. And so I have to meet with a bunch of different people. And then, interspersed, I sit down, I look at documents, I read, I answer email, take phone calls. But it's a pretty busy day, which is fun because I never get bored. So I'm always working on something different. So typically at the end of the day, I drive to school and pick up my daughter. My son already has his driver's license, so he can drive. And I pick her up and I drive her to dance and check in with her and see how she's doing. And then I go home and I make dinner for everybody. And then try to unwind by maybe reading something that I really like. I still really love books, and so I read fiction to kind of unwind from the day. But sometimes I do a little bit more work before bed, depending on what the week is like and if I have something really pressing going on.